Good morning, everybody. My name is Drai Erdogan. In this talk, I will present the main results of our work entitled X-rays image reconstruction using proximal algorithm and adapted total variation regularization. This work was carried out at the Research Center in Industrial Technologies. The outline of this presentation is as follows. After the introduction, we describe a theoretical background of X-rays image reconstruction. After we describe also X-rays tomography formulation and the problem of reconstruction, then we present the proposed algorithm, the simulation study, and the main results. We finish at the end with a conclusion. In order to introduce this work, I have to define firstly X-rays tomography, which is one of the NDT techniques, non-destructive testing. As you can see on the left, we have an X-ray source which bombards an object whose we want to characterize in its internal structure. An X-ray detector is located on the other side of the object. The equipment is carried out with several angles of rotation of the object. Computed tomography consists of constructing cross-sectional image of the object after 180 degrees exposure. So we have to expose one shot for one angle. The mathematical formulation of X-ray tomography can be explained as follows. When X-ray beam is propagating, they are attenuated according to the exponential formula, with mu as attenuation coefficient. For an angle theta, the detector measures a projection mu of theta by the attenuation of X-rays along the path L of the beam. The final equation governing the system is given by this formula. The goal of this work is to resolve this equation with a limited number of projections from, for example, 15 to 60 projections. In practice, the mathematical problem is an ill-posed inverse problem. We have to estimate the image mu from projection y. So we must minimize the Euclidean distance between the projection y and the estimate mu. In order to accelerate the convergence of this equation, we add a regularization parameter based on a priori information. In this work, we developed and implemented three algorithms. The first one is based on Douglas-Rushford algorithm given by these equations. The second is another form of this algorithm based also on Douglas-Rushford with a total variation regularization. So we add h of mu to the first equation. The third algorithm is an algorithm proposed by in our work is an adapted Douglas-Rushford with total variation regularization given by this formula. So, as a simulation study, we apply these algorithms to these two images, Shep, Logan, Phantom on the left, and the Forbilt Phantom on the right. The first one simulates an industrial case, and the second one simulates the medical field. So, in order to quantify the results, we have to calculate the PSNR in order to evaluate quantitatively the results of this calculation. The results obtained, the obtained results in the case of free noise image are as follows. We obtained the best PSNR around 54. For the ADR TV against 44 for DR TV. So, we have drawn also a line of this image, for example, the line 160 of this image, in order to compare the results between the original image in red and the reconstructed image in blue. You can see the perfect match. In this slide, we compare also the convergence rate for 10,000 iterations for the three proposed algorithms. You can note that AADRTV algorithm in green converges better and fastly. Now we show you the results for the noisy data. We used respectively 30 projection and 20 projection with two noise value. You can see the obtained in the obtained image by ADRTV are better. So quantitatively, you can see the results is better than the others. We confirm our results by this table. As example, you can see ADRTV for the first image on the left. You can see the results and the difference between ADRTV and DRTV for respectively 15, 20, 30, 40, and 60 projection. Finally, as a conclusion, the goal of this work was achieved to find a better quality of reconstructed image under a limited number of projection. We implemented and carried out a comparison between Douglas-Rushford with total variation algorithm and a proposed one, ADRTV. The proposed algorithm is able to reconstruct high quality image through the limited number of projection. And for your attention.